Wesley would call me Cuckoo. And that one time we saw a crash on the side of the road next to us, after that day, he would always go, "Another one, another one."
In the car, Wes would call me Hoobie. When I came out of the car after school, Wesley said, "Bye, Tahi." It was really cute.
He would always say my name was Jay. And whenever he sees a car, he goes like, "Beep, beep."
Whenever he sees a truck, he's always like, "Honk, honk."
Yeah, how'd he do it?
Honk, honk, honk.
He'd say it like that.
Honk, honk. Whenever Wesley wanted his water bottle, he'd say, "Whopper bobble."
So in the car, his mom would tell him to say like a word or something, and then apple, and then he'd be apple. For his birthday, we got him three balloons and a bunch of candy. And when we went over to his house, we got him the stuff, and then he just immediately opened the box to eat the candy.
Nike box.
Did he like the balloons?
Yeah.
With Wes, every time me and James and Jacob would watch a movie, Wes would bring over a ton of Legos and a ton of his toys and put it in my lap and hands. So, yeah.
What did he want you to do?
Hold them and look at them.
Oh. So he was coming to show you them?
Uh-huh.
He's so cute.
But he always goes to Claire's sister, and then he usually goes and play with Claire. And with his dog.
I remember when Wesley would call his dog Diti.
I heard from Crew that Wesley likes playing football with his dog and uses his dog as a football player.
I really like Wes, so I want to give my heart to him.
I made a heart for Wesley.
When the mom turned on music for Wahi, then he would start singing Red Kingdom.
How'd it go?
Wah-dee-da-da.
Yeah!
Wah-dee-da-da.
Yeah, that is the fast part.
That is the fast part. He goes,
"Wah-dee-da-da."
That's how he'd do it.
Yeah.
And then he also would be like, 3, 2, 1, go!
Ready, go!
3, 2, 1,
go!
Welcome to the...
Yeah.